Hello everybody, this is Anne-Marie from Annie's Stampin' Corner, and I wanted to show you the album that I made for my mom for Mother's Day. This is the album that I made, right here. This is the front cover. I used some recollections, butterflies, and some flowers, and some of the sprays. I also made this charm. It has a bauble on it, and some... There's a charm, and then this one also has some charms on it, right here. There's a cross and a couple of keys. And then on the inside, the first page, is a picture of me and my husband I made. And this, I used some flowers that I punched out and put some pearls. These are some recollections flowers on the next page, and a frame, and I used the drunken Scotch method on this. I embossed the pages and put some pearl trim on the bottom. The next page, these are just flowers that I had. I put those on there, and this is a picture of me when I was on my husband's bike trying to learn how to ride, but that didn't go very well. This page has some recollections, flowers and Prima, flowers and mixed, and then another piece of a recollection spray on here. I put some bling here, and you open this up, and there are pictures that go that way, and pictures that go this way. And there's plenty of room in here for pictures, so I had no problem putting the pictures in there. So that's what I did with that page. The next page, I put a frame that's of my aunt and my uncle, and I used some recollections and some, this is all recollections, and some Prima little rosebuds. This page, recollection flowers, some trim on the bottom. I used a recollections butterfly and a little saying here with some trim. You open this up, and there's more pictures in this, and then journal room for journaling, which I journaled for her so she would know what all the pictures were about. So I did that. The following page is some pictures of my son. I put some bling, recollections flower, and just embossed a saying true love. This is him and his girlfriend, and their pullouts that I decorated. The following page is a picture of my other son and his girlfriend. And I put some pullouts with some journaling on this so she would know who the people are, because she hasn't met some of these people. Use some recollections flowers, some chipboard flourish, and embossed a flower and used a bottle cap there. On the next page is a picture of my mother-in-law. This is a card that comes out. Of a birdcage, and then I journaled on the back, and this I used some glimmer mist, and I put some thick UT on it to give it a gloss finish. I used a spray up here again, and some recollections flower, and some more bling. This page right here, I put some trim on the bottom, recollections again with the flowers, recollection butterfly. Recollections, I sang that says enjoy life, some bling, some more bling at the bottom. You open this page up, and this also opens up to house a whole bunch of pictures, and it goes out on this end. Each one of these has a tag in there that you can pull out that's decorated, and has journaling on the back so that she would know what's going on. The last page is just plain. I'm going to sign my name to the bottom of it. And this is the album that I made my mom for Mother's Day. I'm very pleased with the way it came out. It's very thick. Has, like I said, it's six pages, which is front and back is 12 total, and there's plenty of room, like I said, in here. She has plenty of pictures and a lot of journaling that I've done in it so that she can kind of get some pictures of what's going on, because she lives up north, so I don't get to see her very often and she doesn't get to see us. So this is just something I made for her for Mother's Day. Thank you for stopping by. Have a great weekend, and I will talk to y'all soon. Thank you.